Medic, you have to stop.
Isaac, is that you? You are unbelievably hard to kill. Are you aware of that?
Danik, do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem, I assume.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers find our markers, find us, and wipe us out.
How can you presume to know its intentions? You fear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
They supercharge our TK capacity, but hurt like hell.
What about stasis?
What about it?
Think it's enhanced too?
Try and let me know.
Thank you. incredible, isn't it? I call this the Promenade, one of the many conduits straight to the heart of the machine. Without the coder, I can only speculate, but I suspect the machine needs to be opened for any changes to be made. I believe the monolith is just that. By standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis model in a boosted capacity to manipulate them. The two hieroglyphics on the wall behind me indicate that one configuration will open the machine. Another will enact any changes to the internal programming. Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return here to enact the final stage.
This isn't a city, Carver. All of this is the machine.
Holy hell. You're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues or reconfigure the machine. I just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Meet me there.
I'll bet this supercharging effect might let us TK the limbs right off Necromorphs while they're still moving.
That's great. Thanks for the tip.
Thank you. are now deep in the heart of the machine. From here, there appear to be two primary configuration points. One to the west, that you have no doubt already activated, and another to the north. If they can be properly composed, well, to be honest, I don't exactly know what will happen. The only advice I can offer is this. Be observant. The clues are out there.
growth in this area has made it difficult to make much progress. Dig teams continue to get caught in the ancient, sticky webbing. There is no doubt in my mind that the devices above are essential to the configuration of this alien machine. Based on my observations of the alien script, it could be a sort of amplifier made to boost the signal or power source when properly aligned.
Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it! You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
You've successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
Yeah, Serrano's right. I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships,
don't you? Not alien machines, right.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac! You're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine. My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise.
receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step? Opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.